Did you know that in the menu? When being served bread accompaniments without the bread, Margot is the only person to point out that Slowick is insulting his guests, rather than marveling about his ingenious ideas.
Wait, you like this?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
He's basically insulting you.
Not only she's right, but the ability to actually see what's going on and act accordingly, rather than following the beat routine everyone else is so used to, is what ultimately saves her skin.